Every year, courier firms deliver billions of parcels to customers across Europe. In a megacity such as London, that requires up to 300,000 vans a day, which will spend over 9 million hours on the roads a year. But with the number of parcel deliveries expected to double in the next decade, a smarter way to deliver goods has to be found.
We need a solution that makes more efficient use of the vans we do have on the road at the moment. And if we can do that, not only will there be benefits for the business, but also for the consumer and for the environment. The solution does not lie in adding more and more vans to the streets.
Increasing deliveries using the same number of vans may seem an impossibility, but a team at Ford's Smart Mobility Innovation Office in London have been developing a technological solution using logistics software called ModeLink.
We've been working with our van fleets, our van drivers, to look at the problems that they face, and we've noticed that they really struggle in the areas where cycle couriers and pedestrian porters excel. So what we're looking to do on this project is to leverage the nimbleness of cycle couriers in the last mile and offer that up so that they can help van drivers and deliver their parcels more effectively.
When an online order is placed, items are sent from a warehouse to a regional courier depot. It's here that ModeLink takes over the delivery process.
A collection of smart algorithms will look at the parcels that have got to be delivered that day and will identify meeting spots where van drivers can meet with teams of cycle couriers or pedestrian porters to hand over parcels for last mile delivery. And those locations are dynamically updated through the day to take into account events such as changes in the traffic flow to keep the team working most effectively.
With pedestrian and cycle couriers taking the goods the final mile, the van is free to travel to the next drop-off point or back to the depot to pick up more parcels. And that has the potential to create savings and efficiencies.
At the moment, a van might make 100 deliveries a day. We think that one van operating in this way in a busy city centre with a team of four couriers could do as much work as five vans on the road today.
ModeLink may only be in its infancy, but it has the potential to transform parcel delivery, and in the process, our cities.
So we're now starting our trials here in London, and from there we'll scale out to other customers and other cities. The beauty of this system is that we'll get parcels to customers more quickly, we'll keep vans off the streets in city centres, which delivers significant benefits for the environment and for the residents of that city, keeping congestion down and allowing traffic to flow more freely.
Ford is Europe's top-selling commercial vehicle brand, and last mile delivery is just one example of its commitment to tackle the challenges of urban mobility through innovation, technology, and partnerships.